Hello everyone, welcome to JH SOFTECH. Let us discuss about SAP ABAP question and answer. Define BDC programming. Batch data communication, that is BDC, is a type of producer. This automatic producer is mainly used for transferring large data into the SAP system. The main component of the transfer is known as the queue file. This file gets hold of the data with the help of batch input programs. These programs are grouped or associated with various sessions. Thank you for watching.